Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind. Well, this little section is not blind. I did record it, but it was boring as hell watching me... It would be boring as hell watching me walk through all this stuff. Because I was really having a hard time finding the fetish for Pisha. As a reminder for this quest, yes. Fetish in the museum. And then she'll give us an item of equal or greater value or something like that. So I was just going to show me getting it, but you guys might want to find out how to get to it. So I'll record this over with me knowing where to go. So we need to find the stairs down. I'm more confident walking around this place now. Since I've been there, done that. Then I figured it'd be... I think there's a guard down here. Oh, he's coming up the stairs. Oh boy. Is this a guy behind me as well? No. Thank you. He chose the right way to go. Now when I came here before, he was standing down there on the alert. There might still be someone down there. Yep, he's right there. Alright, so... He's right at the stairs. Don't you love being a vampire? And we want to go in there. Coming this also this way. You know, it's like, even though they can't see me, you'd figure they'd see doors opening and closing. Oh, is this? I'm not sure. Is this the way I want to go? Yeah, because that's to the basement.
Hey, hold it!
No holdings. Oh, crap. It went smoother when I was... Of course, figures it went smoother the other time.
You can't hide from me.
Yet I am hiding from you. Yeah, I went into the yellow there. Unfortunately, there is a policeman or security guard, whichever you want to call them, standing right where we want to get into. And there is no door, so I have to... Of course you're going this way. Yeah, we're gonna have to break through that area, and that's gonna be fun. Yeah, right there. Look at his tie. I'm moving, yet I make his tie fly up.
Someone there? Someone there?
Oh, I'm stuck. Wait a second. There it is. Fetish statue. There's no other way in here. That door is not a door you can go through. So they make it really tricky. I mean, you're trying to sneak around this area. You wouldn't think... Yeah, last time he moved on. See, I'll show you this door. Not real. A fetish statue. You can tell just from holding it that there is something definitely odd and supernatural within it. Now, I'm pretty sure you can't... It's of no value to us. You have retrieved the fetish from the Museum for Pisha. You still need to find the book from the Giovanni Mansion. But I'm assuming we can go back to Pisha now.
Hey, who's there?
Absolutely nobody. Unfortunately, now there's no quick way out of here. I don't know. I could show me leaving or not. I guess I'll leave it in. Some people might want to see me get the hell out of here. Get the heck out of Dodge. Oh god, I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, that's that room with the code. Good boy. Okay, I'm lost in here. Which way did I come in? I came in through a door. Came through stairs, actually. My mistake. I guess you should watch out, because sometimes people... they do come up and down these stairs. Oh, and there's this guy up top here. Can I do the same thing to try to get around him a little bit?
Freeze!
Making tracks. Still firing at me. Oops, oops, oops. Might be easier going in front of him, believe it or not. I don't know how you'll fare with your sneak lower than this. I don't think you can get through here now. I think we want that door over there. Meh. Getting closer and closer. Manager, yeah. No. I don't think those doors are real. We want this side. It's not real. I'm telling you, we might want that door that he's guarding. I just made a big circle around it. Sorry, guys. Yeah, we want this, unfortunately, yeah. Yeah, the way out is the top floor, that's right. So I'm not sure what side. Here. By this thing, I think. He might come up the stairs as well, but if I stayed on one side... Good. Where's this door? Does this go to where I want, or does this go back out to the floor down below? I think... I'm not sure. I just came from here. There's a door up here. It's gotta be, mister. This must be. Fire exit, yeah. And done. Funny how the guy stands there but doesn't.
Hop in.
He doesn't, what do you call it? React to you. Downtown. Went through a lot to get that. Now at least it's easy now to get to Pisha. We have a What do you call it? Oh god. We have a shortcut. Come on. Do I have to? I have to crouch. Boop. Hi.
Yes.
The fang flesh and poking at death. Here's the item from the museum.
Yes. This is genuine and of use to me. There is something resonating from it. A whisper. I will give you this in trade. It is known as the Odious Chalice. It swells with spilled blood and offers its bloat to its owner.
Huh. Really? Does it look like a wet, rotting pig's face? Thanks.
Yes. Yes. It is used to communicate with certain entities otherworldly.
Alright. If I find it, I'll bring it by. So, what the hell is this thing? Number of blood points stored, 0. It's like some kind of worm with an eye. The perverse creation of a Semis? Did I say that? Fleshcrafter? This abomination is forced to live a tortured eternity in servitude to the damned. As you kill enemies, the chalice... Chalice? Did you say call it chalice? I'm not sure. Will fill with blood. Use the chalice to feed from it and gain its stored vitae. Really? So you have a choice at some point to get the blood for yourself or use it in here? It's got 0 in there. Okay. You have retrieved... You still need to find the book from the Giovanni Mansion. So first we have to actually go to the Giovanni Mansion. Done. On to Hollywood? That was just a loose end that I really wanted to take care of.
Going somewhere?
Drive. I'll tell you when we're there. Hollywood! Finally open. Meetings with demons, immortal mummies, zombie-like walking dead, mystical spirits, safe-sitting animals, something to document.
Ain't seen you here Sweet. Before. And if I haven't seen you, neither is Isaac. So that's your next stop.
And you might be?
Isaac's in the jewelry store at the end of the street. Consider yourself invited.
And what if maybe I don't want to see Isaac? He didn't answer my question.
Ha! You do.
You gonna make me?
Ha! Waste of effort.
Still haven't told me who the hell you are. Is that him?
I could have swore I told you to see the Baron. Yeah, that was a laugh. Except my sense of humor is a little askew, you know? Conflict just cracks me the hell up.
All right, I'll see him. In my own time.
Buy a watch.
Never. Cool. Yeah, this is what I wanted. A lot of stuff opened. Chili pepper. Excuse me. Oh wait, this is what I want. Welcome to Hollywood. So we've got an Asian theater. Of course, some of this stuff I might not be able to get into. Cavaletti Cafe, Lucky Star. To advance that quest, we got keys to that. Red Spot, which is right to the right of us here. Metalhead Industries, Asphole, Sin Bin, Hollywood Cemetery, Vesuvius, Hollywood Apartments, Abrams Jewelry, and Ground Zero. Awesome. This goes to Santa Monica and downtown. Sweet. Alright, so I'm just going to look around. I'm not heading for that right away. Antediluvians possess virtually god. 13 original Antediluvians. Some have been originally been destroyed. Nobody to Booberry! Well, it's Booberry. Go ahead and pull the radio into bed. That's what I'm okay, doing. Yummy Mummy, Fruit hey, Brute, area code or Butte, KL5, Count Ochaklo.
Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while to speak to yours truly. So, caller, why aren't you asleep?
Insects, as I've heard that one before. I've heard that before.
I wonder how they microwave burritos in the Middle Ages.
They didn't.
When you fall asleep, they can crawl into your mouth or your ears or your nose. You can't prevent it if you're asleep.
They should, like, combine pizza and nachos together and call them pisnachios? Man, I could go for some pisnachios right now.
Oh, jeez. I just found $25 just laying around.
You know, they volunteer.
Will Riders Monthly? Chin Shop?
So, you never sleep.
El Nino.
I assume you do sleep, right?
I sleep at work.
And you ever think, like, all the world is one big video game and we are all characters in it? Whoa, that's, like, deep, man!
You're insane, you don't know what you're talking about.
Caller, what do you do for them?
I'm Roger.
Okay, and what do you do, Roger?
How'd I get in there?
So, have you written any movies I've never seen?
Well, I actually haven't finished any screenplays yet.
I see. So, have you done any other kinds of writing?
Well, just some outlines right now, but I got some really good ideas.
Doggies! Oh, so friendly.
Dead bird?
So,
slums,
if you haven't
really pain
and
anything, suffering.
My car again.
Because I once fixed my toilet, doesn't make me a car,
Please keep slop sink clean at all times, thank you. It's a slop sink.
Don't you think you're doing a disservice to those who actually make their...
This guy's out of his mind.
Deeming yourself
61,
not
62, welcome to Red Spot, home of the Monstro Chug. 15
more cents, you're going in my stomach, Jocko.
You need help or something?
Blah, blah. He forgot his lines, huh?
Sure thing, Deb.
Yeah, what's going on around here? Anything exciting or unusual?
Always. You should come out and see my band, A Bowl of Cereal. We're playing tomorrow night at Crematorium. No cover for chicks. We're gonna ruin the place.
Huh. Sounds good to me. Anything else I should know about?
Yeah. The Vesuvius rocks. They don't let me in anymore.
You should have, like, a creamy center and a colorful candy shell.
If you're in.
And their commercial should have, like, Kung Fu or Giraffe.
Midget smuggler ring? Possibly.
Hey, you know, you should really ask me about the special, you know?
Okay, I'll bite. Literally. What's the special?
I'm glad you asked that, baby. Seeing as how you look trustworthy or something, I got this special where you buy some really expensive burrito tots or grape juice.
You like combine pizza and nachos together and call them pisnachos? Man, I could go for
a free weapon of your choice. Wait, you're selling weapons out of a convenience store?
Yo, keep it down.
Roger.
It's just my side gig. Yeah. New Hampshire lap dances don't pay for themselves, dude.
Okay. Alright. Show me what you got.
Microwave burritos in the Middle Ages.
Colt Anaconda. A 44 Magnum revolver filling Lucky Punk. A large caliber monster with the power to stop almost anyone dead in his tracks. Alternate fire mode. Fan.
Sorry, Roger. The only one that gets to give out their number on this show is me. And if anyone was thinking of asking,
a sledgehammer.
That number again is 323.
Heavy hammer. Heavy hammer, ostensibly used for construction. Great for getting that song out of someone's head as well as anything else inside. Stop thinking about
me. Don't go anywhere, boys.
Does your penis always seem to be getting in the way?
I got the last of the groceries.
Light leather. This is a set of light leather clothing. Has an armor rating of 2, but hinders movement slightly, resulting in a -1 to dexterity. Some examples of light leather clothing are leather jackets, leather skirts, and leather gloves, and boots.
Don't let your penis interfere with the quality of your life anymore. I have performed over 300 sex changes in my career, and not one of my patients has ever asked for their tackle box back. Come to Tuck's Sex Exchange in the next month, and I'll give you...
I've heard that already. Mr. Goo Goo? Big... What's it called? Big Lunk?
Fish, like, man. Combine pizza and nachos together and call them Pisnachios? Man, I could go for some Pisnachios.
Yeah,
right,
I sent
now.
Service charges for using ATM for purchase under $10. How could you get something out of an ATM for less than $10? I don't know how I have the card to get in here. This goes out. Well, that's a rat. I'm like, what is that? Oh, I'm gonna pick the lock too. Is there any reason to come in this way though? I checked here. That's it. That's it for this place. Do I want that armor? Shaw. Heavy clothing, armor rating of 1.
Chocolate syrup.
Dexterity. Dexterity helps with lock picking and sneaking. Yeah, I'm not sure I want that then, if it's going to decrease
butter.
That. I mean,
chocolate syrup.
What's he talking about? An Anarch prince, a kindred who claims a domain but is a member of the Anarch movement. A baron, oh. Yeah, you just mentioned a baron, so this guy's a baron. I'm not going there yet, I'm going to check out this place. Ground Zero Internet Cafe and Gaming Center.